My name is Kintaro Oe. I'm 25 years old and I'm a freeder. That's someone who specializes in doing only part-time jobs.
Oh, gross!
This should cover your cleaning and doctor's bill. And get yourself a new bike.
What?! Hey, you just gave me $10,000!
Well, I'm in a hurry, so goodbye.
Hey, lady! Wait a minute! I can't take this!
Keep your filthy hands off me.
Yes, ma'am.
What a wonderful, wonderful place to work!
Right, let's get you some gloves.
Financial assets! Oh, I love her assets! And her Ferrari, ugh, she's so aggressive. I want to be your slave!
You must call me your queen.
Oh yes, my queen! I will be your slave forever! Oh yes!
A pervert as well.
No, my queen, forgive me! I love computers! I love LSI, and CPU, and RAM, and ROM, and even the lowly printed circuit boards! I want to work! I want to program! Yes! What is this?
Then, what do you use?
Oh, Smalltalk Assembler, we love C-Base.
C-Base? C-Base? Is that like third base? If A-Base is kissing, then B-Base is petting, and then C-Base is... Can it be? Yes! Yes! I love programming! C-Base! C-Base! I want to get to C-Base!
You're fired!
Oh no! It's a nightmare! No!
You didn't quote the proverb correctly. All right then, you can stay. But I don't want you distracting the other employees.
Thank you!
Yay! Excuse me, but could you please explain that whole C-Base thing?
Sure. You see, C is a computer language which is closer to assembler and machine language than BASIC or Fortran.
Ah, I see. Nothing to do with sex.
Huh?
Nothing! This is so educational! And how sweet it is! Oh, yeah.
Oh, good.
It looks good, too. Oh, I love my job! Study, life is study. I like to look and learn about love.
What's this?
A black bra!
Life is a mystery.
I love the research.
Oh, really? You know, I heard about a great restaurant yesterday.
Where is it?
Is it cheap?
It's over by Mayaka's apartment.
Please, please, please don't let me get caught!
Here's that we have an energy waster among us.
Don't waste energy! Conservation is cool.
Yourself! Can I see your nipples? Oh, just joking. Huh?
I hear the sound of a woman screaming!
What's going on, ma'am?
Who unplugged my file server?
Yes!
Turning it off for me!
Me! It was I!
What the hell would you do that for?
Didn't you take any notes? I always write important stuff in my special notebook. You see? It's simple.
Our server backs up everything automatically unless some idiot unplugs it!
What? Why'd you do that for?
What'd you do destroyed was worth much more!
Those were my notes. Those notes were more valuable than my life. Money can't replace that kind of knowledge. Those notes were priceless. Ah! Oh, shit!
I'll do anything. If you want me to lick your shoes, I'll do it. If you want me to lick something grosser, I'll do that too.
I know you don't need the money. You've got the 10 grand I gave you for that fake accident.
But I've already spent it all, ma'am.
You son of a...
waiting! Oh, here! Deliver this! No, I don't think it's necessary for them to be drinking such good liquor, but... Oh, what are you doing?
Nothing at all! I'll just carry it there on my back.
Oh, it's not that heavy.
That's okay. Bye!
Oh, be careful!
I used to work at the circus!
Today's lesson! The human head cannot turn 360 degrees.
This is a really dirty election.
Hey, you guys! If Matt Katsuda wins, I'll take you all to the Red Light District! You'll get to buff those girls at the Emerald Club in Yanagawa Town! Those girls cost 500 bucks an hour!
Yeah!
You've already got a lot of work to do for the election campaign.
Of course I do, ma'am! But how could I possibly appeal to the common people if I were to ignore the suffering of this poor, single, unwedded mother who lives in abject poverty and supports an ailing son who is suffering from the most terrible disease?
I'm not suffering from poverty, nor am I a single mother!
Fear not, poor maid! Despite these painful times, we will soon form a bond of complete trust.
Ooh, that sounds nice.
I see. I suppose I'll trust you.
Yes!
Oh, I smell something wonderful.
Ah!
Body.
Oh, how I wish I had eyes on my back. Huh? I can see you're changing clothes in the mirror. Oh, Lord, why are you tempting me? Why? Ah, is this really okay? It can't be. Oh, I'll see the things I shouldn't see. My heart is about to burn. Wonderful for me. A lowly, dirty-minded rat who has been corrupted by the filth of this world.
Phase one, pretend to fall.
Oh, Naoko!
Then my unbound, bouncing breasts will fall into your palms. Perfect.
Oh my god! She's not wearing a bra! And my estimated size of 34 inches was off! She's a 35! And she's a C-cup! Oh, Angel, what a tight little piece of heaven you have! Keep those pearly gates closed or St. Peter will give you a blessing.
No.
Yes!
Papa bought me a new swimsuit. Like it?
Awesome! Fabulous!
Give him the treatment!
Go ahead!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I just wish you'd been... sorry. A little quicker. No, God.